systems.
U of I's COVID testing efforts getting an extra charge from Rivian. The electric car manufacturer based in the Twin Cities announcing today a donation of over $500,000 to the university's Shield Illinois COVID-19 testing lab, which is on Illinois State University's campus in Normal. The Shield lab already processes 5,000 tests a week for Rivian workers. U of I says they'll use this donation to help pay for equipment and staff at that lab. Next up.